when we think about which vaccine is better than another, what are we concerned about when we get vaccinated? And I would venture to guess that the majority of us aren't worried about developing mild symptoms of COVID-19. We're worried about getting sick. We're worried about needing to come to hospital, needing oxygen or ICU admission, or something worse. Or we're worried about transmitting it to someone and causing all of those things. Although some of these vaccines seem more effective than others, the efficacy that mostly is talked about in the media is about preventing symptoms or symptomatic COVID. What the media doesn't really focus on is all of these vaccines are highly effective, nearly 100% effective in preventing severe disease, disease that needs you to be admitted to hospital or needs critical care support. And so if you have a vaccine, any vaccine that turns a severe illness into a nuisance, to me, that's a vaccine worth taking. And I'll end with an endorsement that, you know, I infrequently give, but it's an important one. And someone asked me this, they said, if your parents were offered, you know, vaccines portrayed as less effective, AstraZeneca, Oxford, would you encourage them to take it? And the answer is yes. I would tell mom and dad, take whatever vaccine you can get. They will all equally prevent you from getting sick or dying. And right now that is the most important thing.